Back home now, and a retrial has begun for a twice convicted murderer accused of fatally stabbing a woman at her grandmother's grave. Peter Dupas is accused of slaying Messina Halvagas. 10's Rakhal Eberle joins us live now from the court precinct. And Rakhal, what can you tell us about the first day of the trial?
Helen, it's been a long and at times no doubt disturbing day for the jury, who spent most of it listening to the details surrounding the savage slaying of Messina Halvagas while she tended to her grandmother's grave. Now, the 25-year-old was murdered some 13 years ago, but her death clearly still haunts those she left behind. George Halvagas makes another painful journey to court for the retrial of his daughter Messina's alleged killer. Peter Dupas, himself no stranger to court, convicted of two previous murders, Nicole Patterson and Margaret Marr. Prosecutor Michelle Williams SC said 25-year-old Messina was savagely attacked, stabbed many, many times as she tended to her grandmother's grave. In her opening address, Ms. Williams told jurors that Dupas gave a demonstration of the killing to another inmate, solicitor Andrew Fraser, and he said he'd left no evidence at the gravesite. She said jurors will hear from several witnesses who saw Dupas at the cemetery on the day of the murder in 1997. One told of a man standing behind a bush who at one point reached into his jacket, a jacket which prosecutors claim was later found at the accused man's home. Messina Halvagas' body was discovered with more than 30 stab wounds and 80 injuries. Mr. Halvagas couldn't watch on as a police video of the crime scene was shown, and as details of his daughter's murder were described to the jury, he got up and left the court. The judge stressing to jurors to assess the case on evidence and not on what they may have read or previously seen. Tomorrow they'll visit the Faulkner Cemetery. Rakhal Eberle, 10 News.